Vikings quarterback Sam Bradford's season has come to an end. The Minnesota quarterback underwent knee surgery on Tuesday, and according to NFL.com, Bradford will be placed on season-ending IR. The 30-year-old played in just one full game this season for the Vikings, a Week 1 win over the Saints. Bradford has spent the past two seasons in Minnesota, throwing for just over 4,000 yards in 17 games, so he's set to become a free agent at the end of the season. With both Bradford and Teddy Bridgewater out with injuries, Case Keenum has been taking snaps for the Vikes at quarterback, throwing 7 touchdowns and 3 picks over 7 games.